This is the Rosen book on discrete math. So this is probably one of the most popular discrete math books being used today in the US. It's a pretty good book. The other really popular one is the Grimaldi book. I think this one is better than the Grimaldi book, the Rosen book. It's very comparable though. Pros of this book, readability. It's not too bad. It's not great, but it's not too bad. And there's a lot of exercises in this book. That's another pro. If you're looking for a discrete math book, should you get this one? I think yes. I'll leave a link in the description to a full review that I did on this book, as well as an Amazon link, so you can check out and see what other people think about this book. Again, this is The Discrete Math Book by Rosen. It's the Kenneth Rosen book on discrete math.